Hi guys, this is Bilal Khan and you are watching Simplified Coding. In this video, we will configure Git to our project. So make sure you have Git installed in your system. If you think that why are we configuring Git, then you will get the answer for this question in coming videos. For now, let's just configure Git. I hope you already have Git installed in your system and you also have an account in GitHub. So the first thing that we will do is we will create a new repository in GitHub. So for this, you need to open GitHub and log into your account. And from here, we can create a new repository to save our API project. And I will name this repository as Laravel Login API. You can name it whatever you want. I am making the repository public so that you can get my source code from this repository. But if you want, you can make your repository private as well so that others cannot access your project. Now create the repository. So this is the repository for our project and we will push our project to this repository in GitHub. So what we will do is we will run these commands. So the first thing that we need to do is we need to go inside our project directory. In my case, it is in my desktop. So I will open terminal and here I will run the command cd desktop and it will take me to desktop. Now from here, I will run the command cd my web app. Now I am inside my project directory. And here I need to run the command, you can see here, git init. So I will write git init and it will initialize my project directory as a git repository. So empty git repository is initialized in my project folder. Now we do not need to add the readme.md. If you want, you can add it, but for now we don't need it. Now what I will do is I will add all my project files to git. And to do this, we will run the command git add and then dot. It means add all the files to version control. So all the files are added to git. Now we need to add our repository remote URL. And to do this, we will run the command git remote add origin and the repository URL. So I will copy this URL. And I will paste it here like this and then enter. So the repository URL is added to our project and all the files are also added to version control. Now we need to commit our project. And to do this, we will run git commit hyphen m and then the commit message. So I will put the commit message as authentication scaffold completed. So you can put any commit message. I have given this commit message because currently in our project, we did just authentication. So this is my commit message and I will hit enter to commit all the files. Now finally, we need to push all the files to our repository. And to do this, we need to run the command git push origin master. Master is the name of the branch where we are pushing. So we will push all the files to origin master and it will ask you for username and password. So you need to enter your username. In my case, it is ProBilalKhan and I won't tell you my password. So you need to enter your password. So I will enter mine. And you can see all the files are push to the repository. If you will refresh this page now, you will see your project here. So we have pushed all the files and the commit is one for now, that is authentication scaffold completed. So now we have our project in GitHub in this repository and you can get the source code from this repository as well. As of now, we haven't done anything our project, so no point of downloading a source code. But yeah, you also need to push your project to your GitHub repository. And in coming videos, we will start building the API endpoints. So that's all for this video, friends. I hope you found this video helpful and learned something. In case you have any problem or confusion, please feel free to comment it below. And if you like this video, then please hit on that like button, subscribe to my channel and share this video with all your friends. So thanks for watching, everyone. This is Bilal Khan now signing off.